All right, today I'm going to do an unboxing of a gingerbread flash that I got. Last year they came out with these different ones. I got Superman, Batman, and there was a special one that was a Funko Pop exclusive, which was the Joker, which I got. Also, my friend let me borrow his, I believe it was Hot Topic exclusive Batman, which was kind of like a glitterized kind of version of the gingerbread Batman. So eventually I got the only ones I didn't get were Flash, Aquaman, and Wonder Woman, but eventually I did get them. So eventually I'll do videos on the other ones as well. So go ahead and take this out. All right, so what I like in particular about the DC ones is one, they're never bobblehead, which is nice, but also they're a lot more solid with their colors than the Marvel ones were. You got the solid red, yellow, lightning bolt, and then even you got on the side, you got some lightning bolts, but and it stands up real easily. So I just, like I said, I just like the DC version a lot better. Because, like I said, I just like the solidness of the, of the just colors instead of just like with Hulk, like the Marvel ones and like Hulk, you had just little lines drawn, and that's just like, I don't know, that's lazy to me. I feel like they could have just done a much better job, but yep. So that's the Flash. So we're gonna eventually do an Aquaman one and a Wonder Woman one as well, and then I do have a Spider-Man Christmas one that I'm going to do probably maybe Black Friday. So that's the plan. So please subscribe and like. And also, during once we get into December, and we have my kids will have Funko Pop Advent calendars. So we'll be doing video shorts of them daily. So please subscribe and like. Till next time.